You try to post it again, it'll stop it.
Well, it's not Q4, but Q4.
Even this.
You're right. Just gotta explain it, don't worry.
Yeah, but you guys will be talking over it, I bet.
No.
Well, somebody picks something, then you have to describe it. Like,
I have to describe it like in 2 seconds, assuming we get to play or whatever.
It's just a sentence.
Maya poop.
Like, I had one which was Pirates in Love, and then you get 6 sounds and you can combine 2 in any order. Make it to, like, describe that.
Oh my god, Snarzy.
Snarzy just can't fill in his own name.
Not even in the game, like, what are you talking
about? Yeah, sure.
Who did you invite?
I invited nobody. I was playing Ori, and I got kidnapped.
The gangster needs to press play. I think we're all in, right?
Yeah. Have you no butt sex is my middle name?
Control.
Press it.
Snarzy is butt sex.
What? No, Snarzy is just an internet name I made up. It's named after my grandfather. Old butt sex. And I will be
your host. It's explaining it now. Pay attention.
Pay attention. This is important. Each of you will receive 6 sound effects on your device. One of you will be the judge. The judge selects a prompt. The rest will choose 2 sound effects that you feel best represents the prompt. Once all sound effects are in, the judge will choose a winner. Be the first to get 3 points and you win. Want to be in the audience? New players can join in the fun by entering the room code on screen. Vote. It's your duty as a human. Let's get to it.
Well, this might be better now that we're more people.
Prompt time.
Yeah, probably.
Pick a good one.
So we're just picking sounds?
Yeah, Snarzy, you're the judge. You're picking like a topic or something right now.
Okay.
You have like 5 seconds.
Okay. I picked something.
Our prompt will be
The
secret to great barbecue.
Oh yeah.
Choose those sounds wisely.
Well, I can't hear anything. So.
Yeah.
It describes the sound, so you need to pick the description. You don't hear it.
We all know what the secret to great barbecue is.
Mm-hmm.
The secret sauce?
Oh, barbecue pit boys.
Oh, God.
Oh, can you smell that? Smells good.
Come now, pushing 2 buttons isn't all that hard, is it? The secret to great barbecue.
You didn't do it.
Right. Oh, and barbecue a doggy.
Beep baba leba da ba dee da boo.
Ew.
Please wait.
Judging commences now.
Why are you in 90
seconds? Oh, that's when Snarzy hits something.
The chosen sounds are.
What is that? The secret to great
barbecue. It's like you barbecue some roadkill guy.
1 point goes to you. Way to go.
I didn't even give my likes.
Time to select a prompt.
Screen speaking.
Prompt time. Sexy accident. Time to pick 2 sounds.
Oh my god.
And you have to pick 2 of these?
Yes.
In any order. Well, they played in the order. Yeah.
Okay, I did not pick two of those.
You would think that pushing two buttons wouldn't be this hard, really.
Well, I had sexy time left. Accident. It just went away.
No.
There's a bit of light.
I think my one son is gonna win it. Oh god.
No, that sucks.
Yeah, this is Fallout 01.
Judge, start judging.
One of those is clearly an accident.
Yeah, that's all.
No.
Ah.
Judging is done. The winner is.
Ah.
What? That's pretty sexy.
You are now 1 point richer.
I don't know, my gangster's rape sounds is pretty cool.
Please select a prompt.
I'm so dependent on getting good
sounds.
Your
prompt is as follows.
Yeah, of course you are.
How this player will die.
Jesus Christ.
Doesn't suit your sound.
Oh, so many good combinations.
All of my choices were awful.
It's not gonna be a pretty death.
There's no such thing. They're all amazing.
Oh, that's so much. Oh, I should have taken the picture.
How this player will die.
Hello.
Oops. Aww. Sounds about right.
Hello? Is anybody there? There?
What a bitch, Bob.
Turn it up.
That doesn't make any sense.
Made in the USA.
What? Oops.
The judge has decided, and the winning sounds are.
Hello.
The prize is yours. Enjoy it.
How
the judge
that
will
win?
Be.
Come on.
Pick your prompt.
Crumpies.
An octopus with a
the prompt
hat.
Is.
That's pretty.
The
amazing.
Star Wars prequels.
God.
Sound selection starts now.
I have no idea.
I think that describes the expectations and outcome pretty well.
The Star Wars prequels.
You're not listening to me.
Let the games begin.
It's very dependent on what sounds you get.
Yeah.
Voting for the fart one. Because it had fart.
Yeah. I couldn't do the one that I w- like, I couldn't
the extravaganza
make the exit. One I thought the prequels were like. I just had to make a funny one.
Yeah. That's all we can do, really.
I don't know what to pick.
What did you like best?
Trying to pick his own.
It doesn't matter. Just pick what you like most. You're
just trust in the Force.
Roll or die.
You can replay them too if you press on the play button.
It's not a hard choice, to be honest.
I was clicking the wrong button.
Have been chosen. They are.
Apparently, it is a hard choice.
You have earned 1 point for yourself.
Isn't that basically what you wanted to do with the
And the judge is.
You got the most likes this time.
Yeah.
By a lot.
I now present the prompt. What deer hunters think about while waiting. Players, select your sounds.
What's a squawk, anyway?
Like a bird screech.
Which birds squawk? Isn't it like crows?
I don't know.
What deer hunters think about any good while ones? Waiting?
This may take a while.
That's accurate.
Yeah, I think that one's a winner.
Breathe deeply.
You're not listening to me!
Oh god, get away.
The winner has
the winner.
Been selected.
Oh,
the sounds chosen are.
This may take a while.
It's pretty
you
accurate.
You are rewarded for this point. Congratulations! The judge, choose the next prompt. The prompt, Roomba's making love. Select your sounds, everyone.
What's a Roomba? Yeah.
Is it like a Goomba?
I'm not giving any hints.
Fuck you.
Oh, it's those robot vacuum cleaners.
Yeah. You better impress me.
Oh man, I get this.
No, I totally got this. No problem. This one is in the bag.
Really? Oh, snap like her.
Oh, that's some woman.
Ta-da!
Oh, <my God>.
Wow.
That's a shoot good
judge,
one.
Judge, do your thing.
Yeah.
Think that people
oh god damn it!
Oh, you picked it first.
The best sounds
yeah.
have been chosen.
Oh,
they
I'm sorry.
That's fine.
No accidents.
Yeah, that was a good one.
1 point goes to you. Way to go. Here come the judge. Select your prompt.
That's the toaster.
An indifferent toaster.
And the prompt is... The ethical way to kill a chicken.
What?
Choose those sounds wisely.
That's pretty ethical.
I think it's pretty ethical.
Right. There's so many good ones.
Ethical means that you throw it in front of the bus or something, right?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Just gas him up.
Nope.
Oh, no! Oh, that is fucking taken.
Look at go.
Very long.
Oh, oh god.
Oh my god.
That was an automatic win.
Oh, honey.
Let the judging begin.
Oh god. I have to go with that. Did I press the thing? I did.
The judge has decided, and the winning sounds are...
Easy win.
Yeah.
The point is yours.
But six gets one.
The judge will be... Choose the next prompt.
Go get him, butt sex.
Pick a good one.
Here's the prompt. When parents try to be cool, players select your sounds. When parents try to be cool.
That's a cool pair.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Judge, start judging.
I love all my fart sounds.
So many varied sound effects.
Right.
Parts.
That's ridiculous.
Mine was a bit more underwhelming than I thought that would be.
Yeah, the titles aren't always the best.
Judging is done. The winner is...
A rim shot's almost cheating.
Yeah.
Well, there's also the cartoon whistle.
You are now 1 point richer. Judging this round will be... Pick your prompt.
The top hat squid guy.
Mr. White Squid.
He's in the mob.
And the prompt
is... I expect
is,
some good ones from this.
How Mario celebrates after rescuing Princess Peach. Time to pick two sounds.
He doesn't get any sex, that's for sure.
He gets cake, wink.
Octaves.
How Mario celebrates after rescuing Princess Peach.
Hi.
What is that?
That's a full.
You're not listening to me!
Onward!
It's too hard to pick.
It's take a tough one again.
Oh, it's a draw with Nudicrab.
A decision has been made. The chosen sounds are... You have earned 1 point
classic.
For yourself.
It's a celebration.
The judge is... What'll it be?
Did it simulate the sixes?
It's not rocket surgery. Here, I'll help you. I now present the pop. Bathroom selfie gone wrong.
Good job.
Sound solution starts now.
sure.
Apparently, pressing a couple of buttons is more difficult than I had previously thought. Bathroom selfie gone wrong.
Yeah, kitty, kitty. Oh,
that's amazing.
Made in the USA.
From bagpipes.
Judging commences now.
Now the first one's cheating.
The best sounds have been chosen. They are...
Easy.
You are now 1 point richer.
Nice.
And the judge is...
Four people that can win.
Please select a prompt.
Yeah, you think this would be over by now?
Yeah.
How many? What? This is like the three?
Yeah.
First three, yeah.
It was like a set number of rounds.
Well, I didn't pick one.
Someone is not very good at time management. Don't worry, I'll help you.
How hard is this?
The prompt is...
Like, I had to read all of them first.
DIY dentistry.
What is DIY?
I was gonna pick one.
Do-it-yourself.
Do-it-yourself dentistry. They have no good ones for this crap.
Yeah. Get good choices, you got screwed.
This is like my problem for the last six rounds.
Ah, whatever. There we go.
DIY dentistry.
Oh, how would a pig squeal go into that?
Breathe deeply.
What?
What?
Judge, do your thing.
He walks outside, people laugh at him. Alright, Yes, this one.
The judge has decided, and the winning sounds are...
How is that dentistry?
No,
the
combo was pretty good. Still going on.
Now 5 kills left, 2 points, amazing.
I think Lights is gonna pick the winner here.
They're still...
That's gonna be you, because you got like 3 points in the last 2 points in the last 2 rounds.
Prompt time. The dinner party was going well
was
until
tilted.
Suddenly the lights went out and... Choose those sounds wisely.
I don't know.
Like, unless he picks the only one with one, I think somebody will win.
Yeah, somebody has to win here.
The dinner party was going well until suddenly the lights went out and...
Oh, I got crappy choices again, so...
That sounds like a good dinner party.
Well, you got some shitty sounds, guys. These are all terrible.
What?
Hello? Is anybody there?
You're fired!
Judge, it's in your hands now.
Well, have fun with those.
God. Wow. Which one is the least shitty one, eh?
I'm not liking any of these.
I'm gonna pick
what
the worst
if
one.
I don't pick?
Random? I don't know. We're gonna pick the worst one just for. Actually, oh, the other one would have been the worst, yeah.
The squeaky door kind of makes sense.
Is that your
Stop one? Trying to tilt the DVD!
Yeah, the one I made is kinda good.
Yeah, well, that's pretty
Mine
nice.
Makes sense too.
Let me explain what I was thinking.
Can you like them all?
No, you can only like... one.
One or two, I forget.
It switches.
Oh, it doesn't the worst. And the winner is...
This is the worst one.
That was the worst one of them all.
A winner has been decided.
We're all
that breaks the game, lights.
What a cheater.
He didn't deserve to win.
No, we didn't.
Well, I didn't deserve to win either.
Way to go.
The integrity of Awax.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
You all like butt sex.
Any of the other games for 7?
Arch director. Wow, I killed him though.
Yeah, I'm likes.
Have you tried Quiplash?
How would they be? I forgot.
GXY.
I think we should try it.
Well, I can do one of these first, right?
Yeah. I'm just saying before this is over.
Oh, yeah.
To like your sound.
No, we're gonna play this first!
It's just the sound that plays when you answer a question.
Got a toilet flushing. I win by default.
I had a fart last time. That's better.
Yeah, that is cheating.
Oh god.
What?
Oh, this ain't Twitch, we have no emails. It sucks.
Ready?
Yeah. Why are you constantly leaving?
Because I'm the first to join.
Hi, I'm Cookie Masterson, your host and living proof what a master's in interpretive dance will get you. We've got seven, unless megastar Neil Patrick Harris suddenly bursts in and takes the last spot. No? Neil? Nothing? Okay, let's go. Oh, and if anybody else wants to join, they can get in the audience at any time. Audience people can play along for their own personal scores and can like their favorite lie each question. Let's do this.
Get an audience.
This is round one. You'll get 500 points for everyone you fool, and you'll get 1,000 for finding the truth. And everyone gets a defibrillator, which removes all but two answers on any question. Save it for a tough one.
Green is picking category.
Time to pick a category.
I took my streams like a couple seconds behind.
Okay, here's your first question. Boardman, Ohio police believe an unusual turf war broke out in June of 2015 when they responded to a fight between two blank. Now use your device to type a lie that might fool the other players into believing it. If you can't think of anything in time, use the lie for me button for half the points. Do it now!
To spell things.
Okay, there are choices. Find the truth and enter it on your device by touching the answer you want.
Oh, I have to pick here. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Pick something.
Let's see what everybody selected.
Just roosters hanging around the neighborhood. how would that work?
And on that day, my friends, the streets ran red with melted sherbet.
It's a turf war. It's not going to be between
and
animals.
Nobody fell for some
pigeons!
Of this lie.
Pigeons are
very territorial creatures.
Does anyone else find the animations like really slow compared
really
to the old one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something.
Yeah,
I thought it was a stream.
No, it's the worst thingy.
He's running it on Windows, which you have to install.
Select a category.
That's likely. Probably the cause, yeah.
Okay, here's the question. Oddly enough, the number one single on the UK's top 100 list in January of 2001 was blank. Write your lies now. Hurry up, use a suggestion if you can't think
of it. I don't know any songs. I can think of any.
I hope the game doesn't screw me over.
Okay, find the truth.
I think I can make it snazzy from up there. Oh, I have the boost. Fuck, I keep... keep thinking
come on,
of
this is like...
I
don't know, I think I got...
Whatever, I don't give a shit.
I didn't pick the right one, I'm pretty sure. Well, if you pick Heil Hitler, it's probably not.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
That's a pretty good song. But it came out in 2000.
Yeah. Spelled wrong.
Barbie.
How would I know how it's spelled?
That's not even right. Yeah. What? That's how you spell it, right?
No, it's not. It's like this. I didn't mean
damn
to choose that.
When did that song come out?
It's I've before no idea.
It's 90s.
Yeah.
Probably the Russian anthem, isn't it?
I see.
Fuck!
Nice.
I thought nobody would write that.
Nice fibbing there.
It's the only song that was actually.
Well,
thing.
I'll be darned.
It was no
good.
What?
What?
Oh, there's no way.
Wow. And nobody picked the other
okay,
one.
Okay, lights are in this shit country. The hell? Let's buy that bomb to build a team.
It's number one.
It's nowhere you can get it on the internet, right?
Heil Hitler got 4 upvotes.
Alright, pick the category.
That's amazing.
Okay, here's the question. Because it would only lead to teasing or disparaging thoughts, a French judge ruled in 2014 that a couple could not name their newborn child blank. Type in your lies now.
Oh god.
Hit the lie for me button if you can't think of something. Okay, take a look and find the truth.
Jesus. Sex fruit. Hello.
I'm gonna vote for somebody else's thing, I just know.
I just realized what it is, because I remember reading the news story.
Everybody voted. Say it.
I'd already done my answer when I remember.
Okay, let's take a look.
Damn, you're so good. I keep voting for David, too. Woohoo! Fagori. It's pretty good.
More of a Russian.
I knew it!
Wow.
I knew it!
That's tell us.
Wow, that was one hell of a lie! A hell of a lie!
It's gonna be tarred or something, right? What? I thought you said you voted wrong.
Yeah,
the judge
I
made
it was
the
Zeno
right call. You allow one to be the name will just spread.
Someone did.
And the rest of the board goes unselected.
I'd call the kid Zeno.
Why would you call your kid Nutella?
What's the girl? They really like Nutella.
Maybe it was black and black or something, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe she was brown.
Oh god.
This is round two, which means all point values are doubled. And don't forget to use that defibrillator if you haven't already. It's gone after round two.
Well, how do you use that even?
Time to pick a category.
Just a button.
Well, is it like cheating?
No.
It leaves you with two answers. Unless it was yesterday when it left me with one answer.
Okay, here's the question. On November 11th, 2014, a special baby in Johannesburg, South Africa came into the world with a weird birthmark that looked just like blank in the middle of his forehead. Enter your lies now. If you can't think of anything.
Poor baby.
Okay, which one's the truth?
That's not how you spell swastika.
Good job, Lincoln.
I'm gonna have it wrong again.
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
Watch me the swastika now. See? Fucking David Ball.
Why would you fall for Jesus?
He only appears on toast.
But nobody voted for my answer. It was such a good one.
And we're done.
Well, it's swastika. Oh.
Why would I call it my own one?
Oh, you're kind of dumb, Leica. Oh, green, you are not doing well.
I never do well. Let's go.
Select your category. Never.
Well, you did fall for like the easiest thing ever, so.
Jesus, maybe?
Everything else on the made up.
Sorry, you need to pick.
What is it, me? Oh.
Okay,
I picked that one.
Yeah, you're dancing.
In 1760, the man who invented roller skates made a dramatic entrance into a masquerade party in London by simultaneously skating and blank. Unfortunately, it resulted in him crashing into a large mirror. Input your lies now. Hit the lie for me, buddy,
what?
If you can't think of something.
Sounds like you answered the right thing.
Okay,
incredible,
where's the truth?
Masturbating. Masturbating?
Twice? Wait, what?
None of these is wrong.
Sucking his own dick?
That's the one.
Pick something!
Ah, shit.
I thought I misspelled my one, but it might be
all
somebody
right,
else.
Who picked a watch?
You both misspelled it.
Wait, what? How do you spell it, though?
Masturbating?
Green! Stop fucking have a most stupid lies.
They're amazing.
They are. It's like sending him messages.
Oh, that would make sense.
What am I spelling?
I actually typed that.
And that means...
Oh, that's how you spell it.
Wait, I...
It's with a U and, like, only one I.
That's a European spelling.
Just winning because of his damn green connection.
Alright, take
the
category.
For the fraud.
Necklace.
Okay, here's the question. Ancient Roman physician Quintus Serenus Simonicus had an unusual recommendation for treating malaria. He wrote that the sick person should wear a necklace with the word blank written on it for 9 days. Type in your lies now. Okay, there's a truth out there. Find it.
Fuck.
Serenity now!
I don't know.
Impotent. Nice. Safe in the screw way to go.
Fuck.
Safe.
Okay, let's take a look.
Ka-ching!
Wow.
Holy shit.
Nice
ride.
Why go for Jupiter?
Because it's the Roman...
It's a god.
Yeah, Roman god. The head god. Oh. Like Roman Zeus.
I did it because it had 7 letters in it, and the blank was...
Oh my god,
7.
It's... The real answer is so retarded.
How do you know?
Because I use the defibrillator.
I keep forgetting that's a thing.
Is it actually...
Here's something you might be interested
it's
in.
It's Abracadabra.
No way.
What?
Somehow people kept dying anyway. Thanks to Monica's care.
Is this doctor a magician?
And that's it.
That actually
nobody
works.
Else's lives got picked.
But nobody went for cure.
That seemed too obvious.
It was pretty good troll.
Probably a terrible thing.
10k,
Jesus.
Thinking.
I got like 4,000 from that line.
Nobody is a fan of positive thinking.
You're about to enter the final fibbage. Just one final question, and it's worth triple. Not... Good luck.
Ooh. A triple question.
Here's your final fibbage question. What tocophobes are afraid of? Write your lies
now. What
the
fuck is a tocophobe?
Don't Google it. That's cheating.
Alright.
Hurry! Hit the lie for me button if you can't think of something.
I can't win anymore.
Just go for the likes.
Okay, here are your choices.
Nice. I have no fucking clue, so I'm gonna go with the troll answer. No, go with the one you think is right. I don't think any of them are right. Well, one of them is.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
Might be takeaway.
Yeah.
Really? Woohoo!
I didn't vote for
great line there.
I think you get a random vote. Goes there, ball.
Why was it?
Oh, he would have got it.
Because it's funny.
That's the point of the game.
I know.
Look at how sweet it is, right?
Nope.
Oh, nice.
It is? Oh my god, like I get so
it's
much
cool. It's a fear you just have to push through.
You've got 7.5
and nobody
thousand.
Picked any of these other lines.
I was really behind, so I don't think I won.
I probably got second. There of a one.
Oh!
See?
Holy shit.
So close.
That was all me. I kept pulling out the guy.
It was all you.
Well, at least this time the game didn't rub it in with green.
Thousand mixers.
You're last, so now you get the like trap.
No, it just sucked. I would have had 500 points if Gangsta didn't vote for my last answer.
Do we get 500 for participation?
I think he got one. Like, somebody voted for his thing, like, in the first part.
Yeah, that's
fine.
It's 500.
Like, writing your name on the SAT.
Fuck
it's
you.
It's true, though. Can't be real.
Oh, we're watching the whole credits now, or what?
Yeah.
Oh, Gangsta.
Don't
you.
We like play the other one?
Yeah, let's play another one, I don't know.
Idiots.
Whatever.
Cripples.
You're
know, in
the
charge, Gangsta.
Cripples.
No, only if I get in first again.
Why not? It's gonna be a race.
If it's a race, Davey's gonna win.
What kind of a game is Quiplash? Is it about typing?
You make jokes.
It's just a joke. It's
well, I'm not gonna use my phone, but that's what
it's
I mean.
It's just the thumbs card.
It's funny.
Oh.
What's noisy gonna write this time? Kappa? Kappa Pride?
Can't type anything, apparently. Seriously, what the fuck? Keyboard not working. Yeah.
Green, you only have one eye.
I'm refreshing the stream, I don't know yet. Alright, then I see it.
Nice.
I always wanted to be a Cyclops.
A purple square sky Cyclops.
What'd you do to the stream?
Oh, oh no. My browser froze now. Oh, and Flash crashed.
Playing commercials.
No, what is that emote? Or seriously, whatever. Is it a Twitch thing?
Like giggle. Yeah.
No, it's
just
like
one.
It's
what is it? I've never seen this emote
before.
The one that like really smiles, really, really big, with open mouth. Everybody ready?
No, my stream's still loading.
Oh.
I don't think you need the stream for the first part.
Okay, it's fine now.
Welcome to Quiplash. I'm Schmitty, your host, friend, co-worker, and father.
Dad?
Alright, good group. Now remember, if Gandhi
that's
were
what he
alive,
says.
This is exactly what he would be doing right now.
Really?
Time for round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
Remember that you have to answer two questions.
I couldn't think of anything funny.
I got screwed.
Let's start this show. The first prompt is a club you wish they had in high school.
That's easy.
Well, the titty twister could be is a strip club.
It has a club in it.
But I think, isn't the... What's it called? From Dusk Till Dawn? Isn't that the Titty Twister?
It's everyone, I sort of got him on a TV mic.
Yeah, it is. I'm pretty sure. Seriously, Green, what is with you and fucking Davey's answers?
I think Davey's just telling him what to pick.
The best way to tell if someone is dead. It's voting time!
Okay.
Well, that one's easy. I'd like to see
this
someone try
this spell.
Nice one.
What?
Coming up next, an inappropriate theme for a set of kids' pajamas.
Well, that was on the show, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Time to vote.
Oh my god.
I know whose that is.
Pretty inappropriate.
It's not that you spell pedophilia.
Yeah, I was just looking at it.
Yeah, but in this game you can misspell things.
Yeah, I know.
It's not a big deal, yeah. So you still get points, huh? You don't need to win the round or something.
Next one.
I get less points.
Oh,
you know
no,
your
I thought it was I came up with a better thing to answer for the second one.
Vote on your device.
I already said that about the same. Oh my god. Just don't vote. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it. So. It's basically the same thing.
I can't pick.
Well, actually, it's better if they offer to suck your dick, right? Instead of just wanting it.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I didn't pick!
Wow.
What?
We think alike, we
no, no, I'm serious. You guys are telling each other what you're filling out, right? Fuck.
Oh man, slow minds think alike.
Next in line, a bad name for a pet goldfish. It's voting time!
Oh, that's amazing. Nice one, Sergi.
Yeah, I just came up with an anal diver after I wrote that.
And next is a magazine category that hasn't been invented yet. Sent in by Leonardo Leo on Chewing Gum Anchandia from the Bronx. Time to vote.
Is that a SpongeBob reference or something?
I like the of the month magazine of the month.
It's your one, I isn't it?
What? No, I already been it.
Couldn't think of anything.
Plankton.
Oh, the first quiplash.
I couldn't think of anything.
Oh, is it what a quiplash is?
Yeah, when you get all the answers.
You get old like a...
Speakers, yeah. Something dirty if
next
you don't know
up.
What
sometimes after
there's already
day,
a magazine for
a blank.
Everything dirty.
Vote on your devices.
It's perfect.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with that one.
Like, is it to receive or to give?
What's it, man?
Something like good shot.
I think it's a pretty big difference in the bukkake department. If you're given, you don't take
it.
Let's
see the scores.
I'm not lost. Oh wait, I am.
Oh man.
Now
what
round
a tulip.
Two, where all points and bonuses are doubled. The drama.
This is your chance, Leica.
It's like being the first kid to turn in the test. You either got really right or really wrong.
Only like 10 seconds left.
11.
Yeah, just take 3 off of what I see.
No, green. Did
Let's
you finish?
Take a look.
Yeah,
well, I got it.
First one. Something it'd be fun to watch ride an escalator. Okay, voting done. Pick your favorite.
It's like somebody just wrote something after it.
Just go with the most rude thing you can imagine.
Don't be hilarious.
It's like a guy with no legs or arms. Oh wait, he's also loose.
You'd all watch that.
Okay, next one.
That's not a magazine yet.
What's gonna
what
happen
really
in Reese's Top?
A ghost. It's voting time.
This one's tough.
What?
It's not even the corpse. The corpse that he left behind, probably.
Oh, yeah! Oh,
nice, like.
Wouldn't you be dead?
That would be pretty cool.
Yeah, it was a good one.
I think you'd feel left out.
And next, if a winning coach gets Gatorade dumped on his head, what should get dumped on the losing coach? Time to vote.
God. Oh, these are so filthy. And then write like Mountain Dew or something.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no.
No.
What's left over from Bukkake?
You don't want to know.
Next in line, the first sign that you're old.
Oh.
Vote on your devices.
Yeah.
The first one's done exclusively for old people.
What if you're the only girl and got arrested? You're really old.
You're basically 18.
Next one. The only reason to ever play a banjo. It's voting time.
Okay. Such a great potential for a redneck joke there. Nobody went there. What?
That's wow.
That's. I did not foresee that being a quiplash.
Yeah. Oh, you voted for it.
Yeah, but I didn't think it was gonna get like 5 votes.
Coming up maybe next.
Like an even vote.
The worst menu item that starts with all you can eat.
Since when is it on the menu?
The bowl is true though.
Oh, that's amazing.
See, that must be Damon too, because he knows his breed like strudels. Yeah. An Austrian one. Come on! Nobody takes the bowl of strudel. Well, you didn't either.
Why are you complaining when you don't pick the answer as well?
Well, the other one was good too, but like, we're both good.
Well, you gotta pick
yeah, but
what's
this
better.
One was a bit better.
Something you shouldn't buy at a yard sale.
All you can eat.
Jesus.
It's voting time.
That's exclusive to the art, so.
Oh, Light's got a couple of those, right?
Yeah.
Round two is no more. Let's see the damage.
Come on, not lost, not lost!
Holy shit.
Light is killing us.
And now, round three, the last lash. Point values are tripled, and you'll all be answering the same prompt this time.
Oh, no.
The last lash prompt is... The only 5 words in your obituary in the newspaper.
What does that mean?
Write an obituary in 5 words.
The obituary is like, after you die, it's a short blurb in the newspaper.
Oh, okay.
It's about you.
Alright.
Oh no!
Four didn't answer.
Really?
Yeah. I did answer. But I couldn't press enter. I couldn't press enter.
This round to spread out any way you like, or give them all to one answer.
No!
Fuck it. Everybody gets one.
Yeah?
Oh, you can vote.
You can vote three times.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
You can vote multiple times
for the same answer, too.
Or you can vote three times for one answer and all the things in between.
Alright.
No, there was not enough time.
There was plenty of time to type five words.
I couldn't think of anything. I typed it and I wanted to press enter, and
yeah,
then I saw there was like 5 seconds left and it just closed me out. Why doesn't it just show what you already typed?
Because it's
you've got to submit it.
It's not like that smart.
Everybody get everything one point.
I think. Well, people who actually submitted had to vote two on something. Oh, and just leave a vote, I guess. No, I voted twice on something.
26% is not a third, guys.
Oh, there you go.
I really like that one.
That's just because she liked the word faggot so much.
That's true!
It's over! Let's look at the final scores!
Green unit lost!
Thanks for the Blades.
Congratulations! I think we're all losers except Blades. He clearly won. Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, sure, another one.
Yeah,
this one's pretty quick.
That's what she said.
Fuck.
Oh, those were amazing.
That was just perfect.
Well, line in the credits was paid too this much for this game.
Quiplash.
And then the name.
I'm Schmitty, and you're an acceptable group of players.
What? Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Well,
Schmitty.
I hope everyone took their shoes off because this game has fairly new carpeting. This is round one. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it.
Seconds.
You have to type it in now because it's a lag.
I'm so fucked this round.
Oh, I ran out of time for my second.
Hey, it's time for some quiplashing.
Yeah, I ran out of time.
First up,
did it even?
A Facebook status you don't want your grandparents to see. Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite.
Alright, what the fuck?
I wouldn't get to see that.
What's IOMEO?
It's a meme.
I got green with it.
Everybody only gets green.
The Miz.
Fuck you.
Just write a meme. The meme.
For like weeks.
Just write a meme.
I couldn't think of anything.
Next up.
I don't even know if that's my second.
You can rub all over your face. Vote on your devices.
How can
it's
I say
really
no to that?
Catering for that one book.
Yeah, you were faggot all your way to see how you like.
He voted for it, didn't he?
Yeah, of course he did, he has to.
Next in line, an Olympic sport that never made it, synchronized blank. Time to vote.
Oh, David swimming.
See? So this is sad because that one's actually like smart and witty, but monkey fingering, dude. How could you say no to that?
Well, you can because it made it in.
I'd love to see that synchronized.
Okay, next one. The most disgusting breakfast cereal, Blank Flakes.
Oh no. This is so hard.
It's like 10 words that keep repeating.
Well, one of them.
Neither of those have come up yet.
Okay,
it's only the audience.
Like, if you get this for breakfast, I think this one is worse.
Why? What would you buy for dinner?
Much less nutritious.
There's actually a cooking book
and
for that.
Next is
for what?
The weirdest thing.
Yeah,
a
it's organic
cooking. Could offer you.
It's a sperm, like everything.
Time to vote.
Oh my god. That's pretty clear.
That's pretty good.
I wanted to put Sir in there as well, but there was no room.
And next, an obscure Surgeon General warning that most people don't know about: smoking may cause blank. Vote on your devices.
I'm gonna go for the intelligent one.
I don't even get the search in general thing.
What's like it's health department or something? Yeah.
It's just the warning. But they put on smoking.
Oh, okay, whatever.
I think one of these might be just an auto-generated one.
No, if you don't put an answer in it, just says no answer.
Wow, the smart answer was green.
What? Somebody didn't vote?
Yeah, someone.
Davey.
Can't everyone vote? Well.
What about...
That's round one. Let's take a look at the scores.
Lost, not lost.
Bullshit.
Who else didn't finish their question?
Time for round two. I did. Where everything is so I just skipped that one entirely. Silly round yeah, one. Two actors.
Yeah, I got the same one, so I guess they just skipped that question entirely since no one answered.
Like 10 seconds left, I guess.
Yep.
Like
Go, go, go! Just start penis.
It's the easy answer.
Okay, here we go. Starting things off, an unusual motif for a baby's nursery. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite.
Nice.
That's an old one.
Yeah, I knew it was from Davey.
Coming up next, a rejected tagline for Star Trek instead of Space, the Final Frontier was Space, blank. It's voting time.
Pandering.
For that, I'm just not voting for it now.
But it's still good.
Come on, man.
Can't steal the other people's jokes.
Next one. The name of a species of dinosaur you wouldn't want to meet.
Oh my god.
Time to vote.
Well, I wouldn't want to meet the rapey dinosaur, I guess.
Somebody
changed the question.
I can't just change the question.
What to meet? Oh, actually, that's even better. Yeah. Oh. Poor green, that was actually really good.
That is the better answer.
Violent rapisaurus.
And next is...
They come in packs.
The worst thing to whisper during pillow talk. Vote on your devices.
Oh, God.
Oh, poor Queen gets wrecked.
It's just the other answers that are way better.
And
it's
next,
not that this answers are bad.
The worst upstairs neighbors would be people that blank. It's voting time.
Yeah, that's
Oh my god. Yeah, okay, that one deserves to win.
Oh, if they can find those, that would be horrible. You would see it coming.
At least you can dodge it.
Okay, next one.
Yes, yeah, you still have to deal with it.
What?
Oh, that's a hard one.
Fuck you, whoever wrote Dutch.
Well, it has to be because it's a tulip, right?
Why is it the curse word?
I'm gonna vote for neither, they're both bad.
I like the first one because it offends like Laika and Gangsta, so...
You can turn tulip into a curse word, it's fine.
What?
Oh yeah.
Only two of us win.
Well, what a bunch of losers.
Outstanding victory.
Please vote.
It's not a quiplash, though.
The worst thing to hear from your GPS in 2 miles, blank.
Oh, that's so much potential.
Vote on more devices.
Maintain?
Imagine a fucking storm of just jizz everywhere.
It's on the GPS for some reason.
What?
This is pretty good too, like.
How do you maintain the anus?
Maintenance.
Oh, it's a GPS! Oh. It's not gonna... Gonna be nice about it.
Round 2 is now complete. Let's see who completed it well.
GPS is getting me mean, bro.
Yeah.
Nobody would buy him. Nah. Oh god, back to 6th space.
Yeah, these points are pretty ridiculous.
Welcome to the last lash, the final round.
Them quiplash.
Stakes are tripled. There's just one prompt, and you're all getting it.
Did this time press enter?
Our prompt is... What the hot trend in weddings will be in the year 2046?
I don't know, man. I should have done something.
Hurry up! Hurry up! Enter! Enter! Enter!
Delay. Mm-hmm. First thing.
Oh, just...
Okay, soak it in.
Just in time.
Find out your votes.
Global warming. Sheeple?
People? Sheeple? We can vote multiple times, don't forget.
You vote 3 times.
I'll probably even get 1 vote. Oh, I got 1 vote!
You were right!
You didn't even spell it right.
It's a double K, Laika.
Yeah, it's a lack of effort, Laika.
Spelling doesn't matter!
That's with close to Bukkake. Yeah.
How would I know how you spell it? I didn't Google it.
Because it's been like the answer half the time.
I've been spelling it wrong the entire time.
I don't know what pork pants are, but I want them.
Sound pretty cool.
Yeah. It's actually gonna happen.
Is it just 15?
Wow!
Really? Brilliant.
That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Watch me be the last again.
So. Oh, I like
this. Dutch tulip.
It's gonna work.
Fuck you.
But you can say it to people who aren't Dutch. Dutch becomes an insult too.
Yeah, that's the point.
Hey, Green.
What's up?
Shut up, you Dutch tulip.
Not even offended.
Have we done all the other stuff yet?
I don't think so.
The bed netting?
Isn't there one you have to draw stuff and shit?
Yeah, that's the bed netting. Oh yeah, that one's for 6 only. I can sit out if you guys want to play. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can sit out and watch you. It's fine, I suck at games anyways.
How many are we?
Oh, great.
Well, it's 2.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, we're 7 right now. Well, I played it yesterday too, so whatever.
You can be the audience.
Exactly.
Oh yeah.
I get to watch and to listen.
Is this like Jawful?
Similar.
Don't know.
You get hints. You draw a painting, and then there's like specialists that set a price for your painting, and everybody gets like clues to what painting is worth. But you only get 3 clues for like 12 paintings or something, so...
The game's gonna get explained yet again, like the first one too, and the second one.
This one sucks at explaining it.
It does, kinda.
You basically get 3
hints. Look at everybody, like, aliasing up nicely, except Snurzy.
And the Dungarino.
I think Wemp needs to start it.
No,
Matt
says
sit back and relax.
I think Lycor ganked through the first ones.
Hello there, game people. Welcome to this top secret art auction. Usually we cater to only the richest and most powerful art buyers in the world. But someone must be playing a horrible prank on me because somehow the 6 of you were invited.
Yes, please.
Yep, look up here.
Me!
Dabs!
I really need to get a job at a higher class gallery. Regardless, before we get started, we'll need some art to auction off. If you look at your device, you'll see I've securely transmitted the title of an art piece I'll need you to draw. Draw a piece of art with your device that would have that title as quickly and as accurately as you can. Feel free to take a few extra seconds to make your drawing so good that it's undeniably a piece of art. If someone else buys your art in the auction, you'll receive 50% of the auction price. I'm not accustomed to waiting, so chop chop. You'll actually need to draw 2 drawings before this timer runs out, so don't be too precious about it.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, it's perfect.
We're now approximately halfway through the allotted drawing time. So if you haven't moved on to your second drawing yet, do everyone a favor and get over yourself.
Oh jeez.
I don't think you can erase, so...
Yeah, you can't erase.
No, you can't.
No, you can't.
Once you've done something, it's no one doing it.
You have mere seconds left. Submit your drawings now, or they will be lost.
Oh no! Enter! Enter!
Oh my fucking god!
And your time has come to an end.
Did you do it?
And I see at least one piece of art that gets submitted in time. Luckily, we have some art in the back that we can throw in. The auction must go on. Speaking of which, a few quick words about how the auction is going to work. We're going to auction off 12 drawings. Some drawings are worth a great deal of money to the art buyers who couldn't attend the auction, and others are worth a great deal less. You'll each begin the auction with $3,000 to use to buy art, although you'll make more when another player buys one of your drawings. Our art buyers will send each of you different information about exactly what they're willing to pay for a few of the drawings. The buyers are lonely, so expect to hear from them at the beginning of each new auction. In fact, you should have your first message on your device now. Remember, you can and should try to buy any drawings you suspect might be worth something. Or if you just like hitting buttons. Whoever has made the most profit by the end of the game wins.
I don't understand. What do I do?
The first
just
item
art,
for bid.
There's like three clues on
How
your
about we
thingy.
Start the bidding at $400.
Unless you think the painting is one of those three, you see how much it's worth and you know how high you can bid. And you're trying to make a profit.
Oh my god, can throwing a hand grenade.
I'm looking for is $500. Do I see...
Well, don't read out with it. That's no,
yeah, we all have different
$800. Clues.
Yeah.
Do I see $800? Like, $800 is
the
what
drawings
we're
were
looking
like
for.
Similar.
Look up your...
$900. So. Who here can show me $900? Now I am looking for $1,400. I am looking for $1,400.
And if you buy a painting, that
who
money is lost. So you'll have less money to... bid on the next one.
I have no idea.
1500.
Why would I want the bid on things?
1500. I would like 1500.
Because they're all worth money.
1000.
Like everybody has
$1,600. It's like saved until the end.
Love to
but you won't have any more money to like actually bid on anything until the end of the game.
$600.
Show
painting
me
is mine.
$1700. Can I get $1700? I am looking for. Do I see $1,800? Who here can give me $1,800? $1,800 is...
Holy shit.
$2,100 is the current bid for this fine...
Suck
next
it.
Up, $2,400. Can I see $2,400? Who would like to show me
$2,400?
Oh, God. The next bid is $3,000. I am looking for $3,000. I need $3,000, please. Going once.
You guys really want it, huh?
Going twice.
Look at it.
So.
Whoop, you bought it anywhere.
Congratulations to Green on winning that auction. Let's see
care.
How much Green can sell this piece of art for.
Ooh.
We'll just set this money aside for you.
Profit.
We will add it
well,
to your
barely.
Tally at the end of the game. On we go.
Just gonna drive the price up on every painting. Again.
Oh look, it's the
that's
lone
the fucking
people.
Game.
Running low on
already.
Money? Predatory loans can help. Just press
or
the loan button on your device
money.
Now and get $1,000 that you can use in auctions right away. Oh sure, at the end of the game you'll owe back $1,500. But so
you
what?
Have a profit
it's
of
fun.
200
and
now.
And remember, if you want to borrow money between auctions, just hit the
it's
call predatory loans
have.
Button on your device.
That's true.
Predatory loans! Don't be scared, it's only your future.
The bidding will begin at $400. Do I see $400? I'm looking for $400. Do I see... Next is...
Look up your...
Next up is $800. Who here can give me $800?
Me!
Nine...
Look up your...
$1,000. Do I see $1,000?
Me!
Who can...
Dabs!
Look up your...
The next bid the is $1,500. I am looking for $1,500. Do I see $1,500?
Everyone wants a painting of a cool
going
potato.
Once.
Looks like going a jerk twice. To me, I don't know.
Sold! Congratulations, Red! Apparently Red was fixated on buying a piece of art they drew themselves. Big fan of yourself, huh? Unfortunately, you don't get your own money back when you buy your own piece of art, so this money is all staying with the house.
Genius! Genius.
Moving along.
We still got, like, the profit.
He broke even.
He didn't get any.
Wonderful. Someone called the bank.
Also, nobody else got any.
Predatory loans! Don't worry your pretty head about the consequences.
Again?
He's gonna do this every time.
There's just a button that says call the bank. I didn't know it would do the loan thing.
How about we start the bidding at $400? I'm looking for $400. Do I have $400? I'm looking for...
The fuck is this?
Now
if it
I'd
is
like
what I think it is...
I am looking for $900. Things are getting interesting now. Who can show me...
Dabs!
Who's got $1,400? Do I see $1,400? Up next is $1,700. I am looking for $1,700. So who here can show me $1,700?
Dabs!
My window on the right is actually quicker than the stream, so I can see when the price goes up.
$2,100. Yeah. Can I see $2,100?
Yep.
Going one dabs. I am now looking for $2,400. Who can
see? You're just driving up the price again.
I would like
you?
To see $2,400.
Just trying to buy it, man.
Going
he
once.
Needs that.
Going twice. Sold. Congratulations, Purple! Ooh, ouch. Moving on.
That's what you get for being a dick.
Yellow. You've been awfully quiet these last few auctions. The bidding will begin at $400. You will see $400.
Shut up, Lincoln.
I'm looking for $400. I would like $500.
Look up your...
Now we're looking for $600.
Yes, please.
Next is $700.
That's how I figured out you couldn't arrange.
Now I'm looking for $800. Do I see $800?
Look up your...
Do I see $900? One of you can...
Yep.
Who can show me $1,000? I am looking for $1,000. The next bid will be $1,000. Going once. Going twice. Sold! Congrats, Yellow. Next up.
Yeah.
Ugh,
oh,
that
God.
Means that someone called upon that awful bank.
It's called this time.
We really hope that you don't read the fine print.
How about we start the bidding at $400? I'm looking for $400. Do I have $400? I'm looking for $400. Who can give me $700? Can I get...
Yes, please!
Next up is...
Look up your...
Can I see $900? Who here can show me $900? 12...
Me!
Can I get $1,300? We are now looking for $1,600. Do I see $1,600? Who here can give me $1,600? Going once...
Dabs!
We've made it to $1,700. I would love to see $1,700. So who here can... I'm looking for $1,800. Can I see $1,800?
Well, this is like a masterpiece.
$1,800.
Who drew
it? Pretty good.
Going once. Going
I can't
twice.
See who drew it. We gotta wait till the end. No.
Congratulations, Green!
Here. Good job, Green, you got it.
Ah, sublime. Moving on.
Nice. Guess who's paying off the lawn sharks?
The bidding will begin at $400. Do I see $400? I'm looking for $400. Do I see $400? $400. Now I'm looking for $500.
Yep.
How about $600? Who will give me six?
Me. Look up here.
Now I'd like $800.
Yep.
I am looking for $900. Things are getting interesting now.
Me!
I am looking for $1,000. If you are afraid to make such a bid, then you are afraid of success.
Yep.
Now I would like $1,100. The next bid is $1,000.
Me!
Can I get $1,200? I would like...
Yep.
Can I get $1,300? I'm looking for $1,300. The next bid is $1,300.
Me!
Now I am scanning the horizon for $1,400. I had...
Yep!
Now we're at $1,500. I'm looking for $1,500.
Me!
Show me $1,700. Can I...
Yep!
$1,800. The next bid is $1,800. I am looking for...
Me!
Give me $1,900. I would...
Yep!
How about $2,000? Who here can show me $2,000? I am looking for $2,000. Going once. Going twice. Sold! Congratulations, Yellow.
Yeah.
And that is how it is done.
Wow.
Moving right along. We've reached the halfway point. Let's give everyone a reason to get angry at each other. You each have one screw. Use it to force another player to bid, assuming they still have enough money. Use it wisely. Or don't. I'm not going to tell you how to or not to screw.
It's all screw, Imzilla.
This is my least favorite thing.
Joke's on you, I only have $400. You can't force me to bid anything. Have you
seen the other files? Well, we'll see.
Oh god.
Stop calling the bank. Why? Is there anything wrong with that?
They're bloody ass.
How about we start the bidding at $400? I'm looking for $400. Do I have $400? I'm looking for
dibs!
Look up here! Wow, that's beautiful, actually. Holy shit.
$800. Do I see $800? $800 is what we're looking for.
That's an amazing drawing.
$900. Can I get $900?
Yes, please.
Now I'm looking for $1,000. A small price to pay for a piece of culture such as this. All right, Purple. You can't screw someone who can't afford it. Consider your screw wasted. $1,000 is what I'm looking for.
Apparently somebody doesn't
have any money.
Who here
can show me $1,000? I would like to see $1,000. Green, Purple, you got screwed.
Yes!
I see $1,000. Now I'd like to see $1,100. Can I get $1,100? We are looking for $1,100. Going once. Going twice. Sold! Congratulations, Purple!
Bring in the money!
Oh.
What? $900! Oh.
Oh.
The bidding will begin at $400. Do I see $400? I'm looking for $400.
Yes, please!
I'm looking... Can I get $600? What I am...
Yep!
Who can give me $700?
Who drew the last one, by the way?
Who can show me $1,000? Oh, I am looking for $1,000.
Nice. Yes, please!
Give me $11.
I spent too much time with it. I didn't have enough time to do another.
Next up, $1,300. I'm looking for $1,300. Who here can show me $1,300?
Yes, please.
Show me $1,400. I would like to see...
Me!
$1,500. Can I get $1,500? I would like...
Look up here.
We are looking for $1,600.
Yes, please.
We are looking for $1,700. This
me.
I'm looking for $1,800.
Stars,
I see $1,800. I would love to see $1,800.
Yes, please.
Who can show me $1,900? Can I see $1,900?
Why does everyone want this
next
picture of Hitler?
Next up is $2,000. Can I get $2,000?
Probably because somebody
like
knows that it's worth a lot.
Yes, please.
We are looking for $2,100. The next bid is Why not $2,200?
Yes, please.
$2,300. The next bid is We have arrived at $2,400. The next bid is $2,400.
Yes, please.
I need $2,500. Can I see $2,500?
Oh, I thought that was his mouth.
I wouldn't have believed it, but it's true. The bid is
yes, please.
Yeah, me too.
That is his mouth.
$2,700.
No,
it's
a
true.
Obviously.
I see $2,700. I would love to see $2,900, please. Who would like to offer $2,900?
Yes, please.
Do I see $3,000? The next bid is $3,000. Who can show me $3,000? Going once? Going twice?
Me!
Show me $3,100. That is the current bid, and who amongst you is ready to make it rain?
Are you good? Yeah, are you spending like all your money again? All
right. Don't look
I've
now,
not seen
Ray,
a painting that's
screwed.
More worth than $3,500.
Yes,
$3,200. We lose so many things in life. Keys, time, friends. But you can keep this forever for $3,300. Going once? Going twice? Sold! Congrats, Gray. Next up?
Oh, God. Probably not worth it.
I don't get this game.
Really
yeah.
It
seems really
art
random.
Sales, bro. The score is at the end because it's about the profit you make.
How about we start the bidding at $400?
Writing is cheating.
I'm looking for $400. Do I have $400? I'm looking for $400.
Look up here.
Now I'm looking for $500. Do I see $500? Does anyone here have
Yep.
Next up is $800.
Look up here.
$900. Who here can show me $900? $900 is what I'm looking for.
Yep.
$1,000. Do I see $1,000? I am looking for
me.
Who can show me $1,100? Do I see $1,100? I would like to see $1,100.
My last painting hasn't been shown yet.
Going once. Going twice.
It's like the best one.
Sold. Congratulations, Orange. Look
ooh,
who's rich and not poor.
A lot.
On
whoa.
We go.
Nice. See, should have bought Bruce Willis.
The bidding will begin at $400. Do I see
$400? Oh my god, I need this. Don't care about
profit. $700. Who here can show
me
$700?
You guys are so good at drawing.
Can I see $900? Who here can
that.
Show me $900?
That's really good, man. I have to get that.
$1,000 is what I'm looking
for. Look up here.
Now I would like $1,100. The next bid is $1,100. $1,100 is what I'm looking for. Going once? Going twice? Sold!
I'm way too far behind.
Congratulations, Red!
I only got 500.
I believe the saying is yikes. moving along.
Not what, nearly as good as mine.
Rapper Pitbull was amazing.
Not nearly as good as my Bruce Willis.
How about we start the bidding at $400? I'm looking for 400. Do I have 400? I'm looking for $400.
It's the holy hand grenade.
Fuck,
can I get it? Skip. What I'm looking for is 500.
Look up here.
I don't know.
$900.
Holy shit,
can I get $900? I would like to see $900.
I don't know, man. Skip.
Show me 1,000. I am looking for $1,000. The next bid will be $1,000. Going once.
Oh, well.
Going twice. Now I'd like to see $1,100. Can I get $1,100? We are looking for $1,100. Going once. Good. All right, Red. Look down at your device and pick a player to screw. Well, well, well. You're screwed, Orange. Me! I see 1,100. Who can show me $1,200?
Why would you go for the one guy
next
who has
up is $1,200. I would like to see $1,200. Dibs!
$1,300.
Isn't that awesome? I'm looking for $1,300. Yeah. Who can show me 1,003?
Yep.
Who's got $1,400? Do I see 1,400? I'm looking for 1,400, and I would like to see $1,400.
I think it's the last standing. If you haven't used your skill,
going twice. Okay, Gray, use your. Well, well, well. You're screwed, Orange. Me! $1,400.
Screwing lights.
The next bid is $1,500. I am looking for $1,500. Do I see $1,500?
There's one more bid in here, I think.
That's I lost already anyway.
Sold! Congratulations,
what?
Orange!
I hit the button, it didn't work. Oh, fucking lag.
Too late.
Yeah.
Sensational!
Whoa!
Moving on. Nice.
Jesus.
Fucking weasel.
Yeah, I'm gonna check the back to lag.
I really don't like it when people
call
the bank.
I just refreshed the stream.
Predatory loans! If you're talking to us, something's probably gone wrong.
I get a commercial.
Yeah, that happens.
The bidding will begin at $400. Do I see $400?
Betting $400.
I'm looking.
I know what it is.
Now I'm looking for $500. Do I see $500? Does. Now we're looking for $600. Do I see $600?
Yes, please.
Now I'm looking for $900. Who here can show me?
Look up here.
$1,000. Do I see $1,000? I am looking for one.
Dibs!
Who can show me $1,100? Do I see
$1,100? Is this the last one or something?
Yeah. I would like to see $1,100. Going once. All right, Red, you got screwed.
Look up here.
We have 1,100. Now I am looking for a bid of $1,200. $1,200. Still a meager price to pay for this fine piece.
Dibs!
$1,300. I'm looking for $1,300. Who can show me $1,300? Going once. Going twice. Sold. Congratulations, Purple.
Nice, it's worth 500.
Oh,
whatever.
Boy.
This is not the best game, honestly.
And no, now it's time to make most of you sad.
Like, the drawing is fun, but the game mechanics aren't that great.
Truffle was way better. It's the rock.
I see.
Wow.
David, those are some amazing paintings.
Holy shit.
That's totally beautiful.
Playing. Oh, I see.
What is the second thing, though? Oh, that's a guy with his hands up. I see.
Oh, yeah. the painting.
Bald guy.
Oh, you got three things. What?
I'm not lost. Wow. Holy shit.
What a predatory loan. Holy shit.
Like booty it.
Yeah. Jesus.
But the drawing is fun.
Yeah. Druffle's better.
Yeah, should've kept Druffle.
Well, they have to make new games, so.
Well, they could've just made Druffle too. Because they made Fibbage too.
Yeah, but that's with new questions. Isn't Druffle just...
They can make new things to draw.
Oh, right.
I like Quiplash.
Is there no other games? Do we play everything?
Yeah, Bomb Corp, but it's only for four players. Yeah, Quiplash or Fibbage.
Yeah, I don't mind about the stuff over here. Oh, now I got the toilet.
Got a punch! And somebody's
wait, what game is
this?
That's the typing game, right?
Fibbage.
Fibbage.
Or if he guesses the correct answer.
It's basically Quiplish, but you have to actually...
Like, yeah, you can't put anything funny.
No, you have to...
You have to
pay attention to your spelling.
Just that too.
You can't pander to green.
You can. Just write in the most obvious answer.
We got everyone?
Yep.
Hi, I'm your host, Cookie Masterson, and I look forward to learning and then forgetting your names. Alright, I can work with 7. I did it when I played Snow White in that community theater show. I can do it now. Oh, and anyone else can get in and join the audience. Yeah, you can play along for your own personal score, and you can like your favorite lies. Let's do this. This is round 1, and that means you get 500 points for everyone you fool with your made-up answer. And you'll get 1,000 for finding the truth. And everyone gets defibrillator, which removes all but 2 answers on any question. Save it for a tough one. Select a category.
I still have not used one of these.
Well, I should use it in the second round, because it's more points, so yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, here's your first question.
What a tryhard.
Chef Adam Holcroft is opening Britain's first restaurant that serves only blank dishes. Now, use your device to enter a bluff that you think will fool the other players into thinking it's true. If you can't think of anything in time, use the lie for me button for half the points. Do it now!
You always come up with the better stuff.
Okay,
after.
Here are your choices. Yeah, find the truth and touch it on your device.
Oh my god. Do I even have to point it out?
African's not spelled correctly.
African.
Oh fuck, I clicked the wrong one.
I think there's a couple words spelled wrong.
I hate spelling.
Let's see what everybody selected.
Really?
I picked that by accident.
Oh, thanks then, I guess.
Wow. Enjoy your 500 points.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
really?
A good one.
Too obvious.
That was a great lie.
Fuck you.
For the first time ever, I picked the correct
Later,
answer.
There is a soup in my
I'm not even
fly.
Joking. Like, yesterday I didn't get one, today neither.
And that
yeah,
means...
African was right on your book.
Oh, you missed it.
Yeah.
Empty dishes was pretty good.
Damn, look at my points.
Yeah, I got a like.
It's all about those likes.
Alright, pick a category.
I can ask the thing here too, what are you talking about?
Well, not this often.
Okay, here's the question. As part of an experiment funded by NASA, Andrew Iwanicki was paid $18,000 to spend 70 days in blank. Enter your lies now.
Space.
If you can't think of something.
I totally misspelled this.
Oh, close.
Okay, find the truth.
Also like multiple things.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
No! God damn it.
Forehead.
It has to be bad, right? That was my second guess.
Well, what a shitty guess then.
And the rest of the board goes unselected.
Seriously, just in bed? That's lame.
Yep.
Well, on his back. He couldn't sleep on his side or anything.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you know about this?
Yeah.
Cheater. News.
I didn't know.
All of these are like news articles.
I do this for free. Yeah, nice from Wim.
Time to pick a category.
Who watches the news?
Green is picking.
Oh shit.
Probably gonna pick divorce.
Picked a random one.
Yeah, sure,
here's
random.
The question. According to Divorce Online, a British legal service, 1/3 of all divorce filings in 2011 contain the word blank. Type in your lies now.
Oh, it's not that.
Hurry up! Use a suggestion if you can't think of any.
Oh, you guys.
Okay, where's the truth?
Necrophilia?
One and everything.
It's
one of these two. I don't know. This one. Pick something. Give me one of three.
All right, let's see what everybody picked.
I'm gonna pick Pandora.
Boink.
Wait, what?
And it was also.
I entered that.
Oh, you probably got it too.
You both got
it. Three people then.
And believe it or not,
you too, bitch. Three people. Wow.
Which means two of these are made up.
James, and that's why. And that's why only one person voted for it. The rest probably voted for the other one.
What?
God.
No.
What the fuck?
Got him.
Well, I just hope
Facebook
they're all ready to lose
there.
Half their Farmville. And nobody picked any of these other lies.
It wasn't gonna be swearing, because you can't put swearing in a legal document.
You can't?
Not gonna
can't tell me what to do.
Official.
Unless it's their legal name or something.
Yeah. What if I call the fucking asshole?
Bitch McPherson. Bitch, bitch, and bitch.
Now it's round two, where all point values are doubled.
I don't
and
think
don't
I
let
have
that
any point.
Defibrillator sit unused. It disappears after round two. Alright, pick a category.
Between you and me, Green.
Hmm?
Whoever's gonna be the last place.
Okay, here's the question.
Fuck you. I'm gonna
raising the bar for men everywhere, Seal proposed to Heidi Klum while inside blank, which he built himself. Write your lies now.
Oh crap.
Hurry, hit the lie for me, buddy.
Oh my god.
You can't think of something.
Did you write the answer?
Holy shit.
Okay, take a look and find the truth.
Glue?
A replica vagina.
Oh,
what? Yeah, that's a good one. Well,
it's a stir.
One cider, yeah.
Oh, witchy.
Okay, let's take a look.
Wait. Replica vagina. Where is it?
Like that, too.
Fuck this game!
You have minus 500 now!
They can fucking suck my dick, dude. I've been using a defibrillator and everything. This game sucks.
Are you not trying?
What?
There's only one way.
I thought it was misspelled.
That was like the only obvious answer.
I was wondering.
He's a seal.
That is my lie.
It was not nearly.
How does an igloo raise the bar?
I thought it was misspelled.
Nobody
spelled
else's
only
lies
one
picked.
O in Dutch.
No, it's two.
That's two.
You only spelled with one in Dutch. I didn't
do
know.
You?
Yeah.
I did you get something in Dutch?
I typed igloo and it was like the right answer, and I had to come with something else. I didn't. It's also with two in Dutch.
Select a category.
Really?
Yes. Oh, like, are you damn tulip?
Fuck you!
I don't write igloo that much.
No, that's okay, I've
when
got
do
it.
I have to, like... When do I need to write igloo?
Okay, here's the question.
Oh my god.
In 2005, a man in Manchester, New Hampshire was charged with stealing from a Wendy's. Interestingly, the man's name was blank.
Input
your lies now.
Too easy.
Was his name Baconator? I don't understand.
New Hampshire, yeah.
Hurry up, use a suggestion if you can't think of anything. Okay, there's a truth out there. Find it.
Oh my god.
None of these make any sense to me.
What, Steely makes Steely's and doesn't make any sense?
Oh my god.
Oh, that's legit. You can't check it.
Is it though? I'm gonna vote for that one. You'll see that it's the truth.
Interesting, that man's
All
name
right,
was
who
Dave.
Picked to watch?
Well, the guy who founded Wendy's was Dave.
Sure, Davey.
John Steela!
Damn it! You've got to be fucking kidding me.
In a press conference, Mayor McCheese promised to work across the aisle with other fast food mascots to crack down on crime. And the rest of these lies didn't fool a soul.
Just... You didn't even type in a new first and last names. Just McSteel.
I was thinking, couldn't come up with anything.
Just Bob McSteel or something.
That's it's like McBain category. From The Simpsons.
McBain.
Oh, God.
Okay, here's the question.
I can't think anymore.
In 1801, President Thomas Jefferson received an unusually large gift from John Leland of Cheshire, Massachusetts. A blank that weighed 1,230 pounds. Type in your lies now. Hit the lie for me button if you can't think of something. Okay, which one's the truth?
What?
Okay, what did everyone pick?
I am a lamp of... Oh my god.
That was a good
one. The valuable in 1801?
Was it?
Yeah.
What does the valley have to do with it?
Well, if you give a gift... for president...
It would be a huge pumpkin cheese. Well, it was 200 years ago, Waka.
How can you stuff together a total of 30 pounds of cheese? That doesn't make sense.
Well, you can just do it.
You have a lot of small cheeses and you melt them together.
Easy.
That's not how it works.
You don't know.
You don't work with cheese.
Yeah.
I know you can't make one big cheese like that and melting them together. Doesn't make sense because cheese changes if you melt it.
That's why you melt it in the mold.
For all the marbles, and everything is worth triple. Good luck.
Yeah, but if you melt it and come solid again, it's not like actual cheese anymore because the proteins like disintegrate.
Feminine
sounding middle name of actor Richard Gere. Enter your lies now. hurry up! Suggestion if you can't think of anything. Okay, here you go. Find the truth.
Michael? Pussy bitch.
I think Jiny.
Jiny.
Pick something!
Well. Ah, whatever.
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
Wow.
It's not even a name.
That's it not, yeah.
It is.
Michel. That's French. Come on.
It's like the dude's version of Michel.
Michael?
You don't Michel. Have an A. Not in French.
It's Michel.
Nice, nerdy.
What? You've seen his movies, right?
Wow,
did
nice
anybody
movie.
Get the right answer?
No, I think
nope,
so.
Don't think so.
To Tiffany.
What should be Jiny now?
Oh
Tiffany
my God.
Gear.
Wow,
so that's
Richard Gere's biggest fan.
Dr. T and the women.
I worked with someone whose last name is Tiffany.
And nobody picked the other one.
His middle name, though.
Still counts.
You can't have a middle name like Tiffany if you're...
Who called their kid that?
Yeah. Currently Richard Gere's parents.
Well, they didn't know if you were a boy or a girl, so...
What?
Ha, you guys suck. Whatever. I don't know.
I don't care.
Flip a coin.
I'm bad at dope, so I don't care.
Hi, I'm Cookie Masterson, and the sooner we get this started, the sooner I can get back to checking myself for ticks. Seven players! The completist in me can't get over that empty eight spot, but seven's good too. Seven's good too. Oh, and if anybody else wants to join, they can get in the audience
Don't
at
judge.
Any time. Audience people can play along for their own personal scores and can like their favorite lie each question. Let's do this. This is round one. You'll get 500 points for everyone you fool, and you'll get 1,000 for finding the truth. And you've got a helper, the defibrillator. It eliminates all but one lie. Only one use per game, so use it wisely.
That's a horse shit.
All right, pick a category.
What? I lost points when I used it because I picked what the game's answer.
Okay, here's your first question. Three security officers got in trouble at the 2015 Chili Fest in Snook, Texas, for striking an unusual bargain with an underage drinker. The officers told her all she had to do to avoid a citation was blank. Write your lies now.
Isn't it obvious?
If you can't think of something. All right, where's the truth?
Oh, younger sister, eh?
Fight the Malcolm. No idea.
Oh, I didn't pick anything.
Okay, let's take a look.
I almost went for that too.
Nice and green.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shut up, we didn't go for it.
But
what?
Oh yeah.
And if you think this should be illegal, check the precedent set in the court
case.
That's
how I get on my
State
speeding
versus Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. And nobody fell for some of these ingenious lies.
Everyone gave up on the like.
Well, it was amazing.
You're picking like a...
Yeah.
He's taking his time.
Okay, here's the question.
You don't
pick. According to Norse legend, warriors in Valhalla get unlimited blank from a goat named Hadrun. Input your lies now.
David probably knows this. He's a nerd.
Hurry up! Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
My lie is so ingenious. Everybody will fall for it.
Okay, here are your choices.
None of this makes sense. Yeah, one of them has to be true though.
Let's see what everybody selected.
What?
And it was also...
It's probably milk and favors. See?
You have no imagination. No, but it makes sense.
Probably milk and favors, dude.
It has to make sense, Norrisy.
Like, oh, and also, lights,
I was
wow.
Just waiting for it.
Oh, no.
Wow, when we're feeding them.
And this is getting nuts, but it was also...
Four.
Are you joking?
Oh my God. You're saying you don't, that we don't have any invention.
Not so fast for voting for it.
Mind melt there.
You have no imagination.
Praise.
No!
See? The game had to come up with like a million lies now.
Yeah. Oh,
unlimited advice.
Is it actually milk and favors?
Yeah, it is! They probably knows it.
Alcohol. Oh, it's that easy, oh my god.
It's that ridiculous, makes no sense.
And these incredible bluffs
oh, why would it go
to
that? It's alcohol, it's Norse. They don't want fucking milk, they want alcohol.
They want goat pussy, dude.
They want lap dances.
Now I feel like a genius for coming up with something that's not milk.
Milk, 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 milk. Milk.
So
oh, we got milk in favor, so it's actually five.
Green, you're picking.
Like, yeah, I was gonna do milk, but then I had to, like, up the
fuck,
answer.
Fuck, this game's too quick.
Iceland.
Well, we ain't
yeah, I didn't
forever.
Get to choose.
There we go.
Okay,
did pick Iceland.
An interesting Icelandic app called Islandinga app is designed specifically to warn users if they are in danger of blank. Enter your lies now. button if you can't think of something. Okay, which one's the truth?
Entering ice.
I wouldn't use a map for any of these.
Pick something!
Oh, yeah. Oh, I know what it is. Fuck. Yeah, I know it too, yeah. I think.
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
Fucking inbreed motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sex with a relative.
Oh, damn it.
That has to be it.
I thought something came up with it. I even liked it.
I'm pretty sure there's no volcanoes in Iceland.
Yeah, there are.
There are a lot.
Wow, yeah, that was nice alive.
That's the one that... I thought it was just geysers.
Don't you remember when they blew up like a few years back and nobody could like fly to America because of all the ash?
Ah, I guess you're right.
What?
What?
Yeah, that's the one. There's
because
only like
Iceland
200
is so
people
small
there. I mean,
and lots of people are related,
people.
Yeah. It studies both your family trees instantly to see if you are related. If so, it suggests instead playing
just
a game of Angry Birds together.
Wow.
And that means some of these didn't get picked.
Hey, look who's last again.
Hey, you won almost last time, so...
Not even close.
Two, which means all point
what,
values
you weren't
are
last.
Doubled.
Yeah, it's
and
almost winning.
Use your defibrillator if you need a little jolt of help. Use it in round two or lose it. Time to pick a category.
Forehead. That's your
snarky. Paratrooper. Okay, here's the question.
Nice.
An American soldier in the 82nd Airborne Division was disciplined after he documented himself paratrooping with blank. Type in your lies now. Okay, find the truth.
The 81st.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. The vertical selfie.
I got mixed up. I went to like, I went to write like recording himself vertically.
Damn it.
Oh yeah. Is this round one or two?
Two. What?
Yeah.
Nice, baby.
Nice lie there, you liar, you.
He's got this.
What?
That makes no sense.
That makes no sense.
And that's it.
How do you do that? You just have him in a little baggy.
What a landslide.
Instantly to 8,000.
Alright, pick a category.
Edison.
Okay, here's the question. When boating in Kitiwit Bay near Cape Cod, make sure to look out for Captain Tim Titcomb, who drives a boat that sells blank to fellow boaters. Write your lies now. Hit the live for me button if you can't think of something. Okay, take a look and find the truth.
This is way too obvious.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
Yeah. What? Why does all your up there?
Well, maybe they're tired of rowing or something. Does that mean that someone typed the same thing? No, somebody didn't type in anything.
Or we have bubble.
It's weird though, the music he plays on his ice cream boat to attract customers is The Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. And nobody fell for some of these ingenious lies.
Oh, it didn't register my answer, I think.
I'm not a special flavor called the Titcomb.
Yeah.
Time to pick a category.
Weasel.
Okay, here's the question. Engineer Rodrigo Narciso is giving the world something it's truly been missing. He's invented a device called a CH4 that lets you blank. Input your lies now. Okay, here you go. Find the truth.
What? Is that a fart? I don't know that one. Oh, that one is just like...
Cool heat 4 times as fast. What?
Okay, let's take a look.
Two people didn't.
You just gotta cool that heat.
What, Gurney? Come on.
Oh my.
Went to ice.
Seems pretty revolutionary.
What?
Seriously.
It would be so useful.
You guys are cheaters.
I used the D-shot.
And the rest of the board goes.
And it was that, or blow your dick. And
well,
I think that's yours.
It's not fart gas, it's methane.
Yeah, that's fart gas. Well, I'm
laughing. This could also be natural gas, which is its main substance.
Well, the thing that gives it the smell is ammonia.
Welcome to the final.
It's
finish.
Not ammonia.
Is
ammonia
question,
is like
and it's
old
worth
pee.
Triple. It's anybody's what? Game.
It's definitely good.
And I can't believe we're arguing about
final
finish
question.
The what else
Welsh goat milk cheese that contains the word panty in its name. Enter your lies now. Okay, there's a truth out there. Find it.
Okay, mine didn't register. Like, so they clicked it.
Oh, that's gotta be it.
What, the random latex?
Yeah, dude. Like, what else would it be?
Sure, panty.
Pick something!
Panty party.
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
It's a red one.
Nobody cares anymore. Nobody cares anymore.
I thought that was it for sure.
Oh, you got me, Green.
Shut up.
Well, you get cheese and panty, that's a great deal.
That's literally the question. With panties.
He even spelled it wrong.
And that means
not sure.
He it's spelled the plural. It wrong, you didn't right. do
it's
it.
It's the plural. Can't just include one panty, dude.
Oh, so close.
So close.
It was cheating.
Yeah, clearly. Snurs is yawning.
He's getting old.
Yeah, that's why you yawn like him.
Let's play settings.
It's a new game, right? Doing another?
Well, one last foot flash, I guess. I'm up for it.
We ran out of memes.
Only making dick jokes this time. I'm the Cyclops again, what is this shit? Hello? Who's not doing the thingy?
The wrong.
I wonder who called him so snarzy.
You guys are idiots.
Well, I'm the one. What the fuck, Primerlini?
Yeah, sure, like.
I love that one.
What the fuck?
Eddie here. Welcome to Quiplash.
Fuck Jim.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. And if it's not, it's your fault. Let's do it.
Now I have two chances of winning.
This is round one. Two prompts will appear on your device, which you can answer in any clever or not clever way you want. Everyone will choose between your answer and someone else's and decide who wins. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it.
What? I haven't even watched that movie.
I wish you could look at the second question and then go back to the first one when you're done.
Well, it's almost done, whoever it is.
Okay, here we go.
Ooh, just in time.
Well,
first one. The name of a new cologne inspired by celebrity chef Guy Fieri. Okay, pick your favorite.
Later it
the
gets.
Z makes it smells.
Oh yeah. Clever won't get you any points anymore.
Nope. It's all the crooks.
Next one. You know you're a chocoholic when... It's already done!
Jesus Christ. You suck.
Oh god.
I don't know what that is, but okay.
Dude, it was amazing. Come on.
Nobody went for the chocolate stick.
And next, a completely untrue rumor about Alvin from Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Oh my god.
How?
It comes down to whether or not you like contractions.
Pretty much, yeah. Oh, great. I went with the proper spelling for effort.
I don't like contractions.
Next up. Sometimes John Travolta wildly mispronounces his name.
That's ridiculous.
How does he wildly mispronounce his own name? Time to vote.
Right. If I would have to answer that one, I would like make it like horribly Dutch. Or try to anyway. You could have gone so many ways with that.
You gotta go for the fag.
Come on, Green.
You gotta go for the fag.
Like Johnny Transvestite Volter or something? No, that's not funny either.
Coming up next.
So wait, like,
what's the U.S.
right
government
now, right?
Really hiding in Area 51?
No.
Vote on your devices.
People.
Fuck. And then you comment on my stuff.
But Spaceborne is funny.
Also thanks.
Yeah, that one's got ticks, yeah. Snar is a huge traitor.
You just don't like your own stuff.
Next in line, the worst person to receive a sponge bath from.
Oh no.
I can only imagine one answer.
It's voting time.
This is actually a really hard choice.
Well,
I would have just gone with SpongeBob.
I'd do that.
That'd be good.
Hard choice.
The left rhythm.
I'll be so uncomfortable. Okay,
next one. A really weird protest sign would be end blank now. Time to vote.
Aw, come on.
And now the dick joke won't win.
For once.
I think we're above that kind of humor.
Are we?
Let's find out.
At least one person won't be.
Oh,
I told you!
Oh, that was a pretty good one though, like. But didn't vote.
Lights. Yeah, lights.
Lights, why didn't you vote?
Way to get
That's
called
the
out.
End of round one. Let's take a look at the scores.
And free will obey now.
That's pretty good, man.
Like, clever, too.
But not a... No quiplashes this round?
Nope.
It's time for round two, where all point values are doubled. That's right.
Evenly
doubled.
Tired. Nobody can think anymore.
I love this music.
Alright, that doesn't count. I'm gonna do it anyway. I don't even get that one. Only like 10 seconds left. Only like 5 left.
Oh, fuck!
Let's start the show! The first prompt is...
Oh, it's like
how you can tell your new all-vegetable diet is working.
I didn't deserve it.
I would have voted for it.
Maybe nobody voted.
And next is... a completely wrong way to spell Jennifer Aniston.
Oh god.
I can't even vote either.
You can't...
What?
Why do you,
you, you
don't
to
have
vote
to follow
no
there's
answer?
Only one answer.
Yeah, I guess. Doesn't get the quiplash either, though, does it?
Next up!
Would it have gotten it, though?
What would you do if you were left alone in the White House for an hour? Vote on your devices!
Ooh, I like that.
Great song.
Parked in every...
Yeah.
You only got an hour to do it.
Would you be able to paint it
it's
black?
It's easier than to paint it black.
It would be appropriate though.
What, the Rolling Stones did it. They did it in like 3 minutes. If it doesn't have to be an even kill, I can do it in an hour.
Okay, next one. Don't blame me, I voted for blank. It's voting time.
I should have been the other way around. Oh wait, I get it. I'm a dummy. You misspelled forehead.
Coming up next, you know you're in for a bad taxi ride when blank. Time to vote.
From the what?
I don't know. Not like I ran out of room or anything.
Maybe if I press the button, it will give me the answer.
Take any well-known restaurant and slightly change its name to something inappropriate.
Does anybody know
it's
any restaurants?
Time.
Oh, those are both good.
Well, that counts.
Well, I find that all of them isn't really a restaurant.
They serve food. Do they? Well, cookies
well,
or something, right? Or do they have food?
Don't make the choice any harder. They have like pastries and stuff.
I went there, it was like one counter.
They have the cookies hotel. Too. Yeah, same.
An even split!
Who wins now? Or does nobody
next
get any
one.
Points?
The craziest western was gunfight at the blank corral. Vote on your devices.
What? It's really getting late.
Yeah, we're not drunk enough to play this
I
for
don't
like
even
3
know
hours
what
straight.
The sentence means.
What?
Guys in the arms corral?
I don't think that...
Don't you know about the...
The famous battle?
No. Okay Corral? That's when he fought the bad guys. It's like a really famous western thingy.
Is it?
Yeah, the OK Corral.
Never heard of it.
It's in Tombstone.
Round two is no more.
Tombstone.
See the damage.
Yeah. The Triple H move, or what is it? Undertaker? I don't know.
Yeah, that's the one. Was a western town. Where Wyatt Earp fought the devil for Jesus.
Oh,
this is round three, the last lash. One final chance to catch up. Point values are tripled, and everyone gets the same prompt
this
time.
Don't forget to press enter.
Our prompt is... A gift nobody would want, the Blank of the Month Club.
Hmm.
Oh, lights is back.
I think I did a huge mistake.
You damn tulip.
You Dutch tulip.
All right, we're ready. Vote now. You get three votes this round to spread out any way you like, or give them all to one answer.
I'm pretty sure that's not how you spelled disease.
Why wouldn't I want the Playboy of the Month Club?
It's a gift nobody wants. I want a poor pants club.
How do I imagine a poor pants? Is it like pants made of several forks, or is it like one fork you just step into?
No, it's like pig legs.
Oh! Not bad.
Nice try, Debra.
What?
The C's spell it.
What?
It's not how you spell disease.
No. How do you spell it, though?
Almost spelled it, deceased.
How do you spell disease? I'm gonna look it
with
up.
An I. With an I. An idiot.
Yeah.
Larry, you idiot! You're not supposed to pick that one.
Why not?
It says so on the thing. I think you misspelled his name though, I'm not sure. Yeah, nobody would. Jesus.
That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Yeah! Webzilla number one.
Yay.
Jesus.
Yes, we are.
Clearly, I think.
I can't think anymore.
If you couldn't tell.
or the quality of the answers.
Hey, I voted Baby of the Month. It's pretty good.
And what's the chief, Davey? Like, rim with pork pants.
What?
What?
That's an achievement, apparently.
Hey, what? It's an actual... I thought you were joking.
Does he ever joke?
He has joked before.
What the fuck?
What do you have to do?
Win with pork pants.
Really?
Clearly, I don't know. That's what it seems like. He's been using pork pants as the last answer.
I thought that was a strange answer.
I'll do another round just to get Davey the achievement.
Oh, he has to
earn it. Yeah, I do it. He has to earn it. Not in the middle of it, though. Is anybody gonna vote for it? Does it have to be the last question, though? Dummy. Might be better with something else.
What's a good prop for pork pants?
It was a good one with the wedding thingy before, though.
Yeah, it was pretty good there.
Pretty random, too.
Can you put, like, pork pants and bukkake, or does it just have to be pork pants?
That would make it better.
How does it check?
Weird. Oh, you can just do a new round and no one will put in any answers. Then I'll just vote for the one time pork pants comes up.
Poopsie and Mayonnaise Wrangler.
Jeez.
It says this in the credits,
yeah,
by the way,
it.
So. You're doing it wrong, expert.
Welcome to Quiplash. Population, you guys. Well, that's everybody, I guess. Have fun and keep your hands where I can see them.
Oh, what a close mine.
Time for round one. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go!
Oh my. Yeah, I'm glad green on that one, contracting it.
Gotta get fancy with it.
We had that before, but it's constantly, like, just differently worded.
Yeah.
Maybe we could try the Bunker game if anybody feels like it.
I'll watch, but I just closed everything. Baby's recording. What the fuck?
You didn't know? We're gonna be famous,
voices.
Like a...
What?
Yeah, dude.
Why are you recording our voices?
Through Mumble.
Why?
Oh, why? I don't know.
I'm
Just for prosperity. The
secret. He said the word.
Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. Our first prompt is... Name the sequel to Titanic, if there were one. Titanic 2, blank.
Got him.
It does the no answers first.
That's it.
Okay.
Not always.
Next in line... In the future, RoboCop actually retires from the police force and becomes Robo-blank.
Robo-blowjob.
Robo-blowjob.
No, no, no.
Next up, the worst ringtone for a cell phone. It's voting time.
Not everyone is here, so now everyone is gonna vote. Or not, no, that doesn't matter, right?
He has to win.
Jesus has to win.
Nice answer, baby. That famous song.
And next yeah, is graffiti you might find in a kindergarten. Next one. Miller Lite beer would make a lot of money if they came up with a beer called Miller Lite blank. Time to vote.
Oh, damn. That gets my vote.
My answer doesn't make any sense. I can't think anymore anyway.
Oh, maybe yes, did you get that thing done, by the way?
What?
Did you get the thing done?
What thing?
You were complaining that you had to do some paper.
Oh. No.
Oh, no. That's
amazing. I thought that was due today. Done today.
And next, like Dinger, Grand Salami, and That's Jack, come up with a new more. Slang term for a home
you
run in baseball.
To turn it in, Weasel. I think he passed out.
Who did?
That was a Lenny face.
Apparently, that doesn't work.
It worked when I typed it in.
Coming up next.
Game's too
a
bad.
Bad thing to say to a cop as he writes you a speeding ticket. It's voting time.
Oh my god.
I've had this question before. Hold on, let me find it.
Maybe we should have played another round after all.
Next That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Mine was suck my dick.
On to round two, where all points are doubled. Doubled, I say.
Oh shit, double points.
We should try to do the same answer. Which one do you have, Davey?
A better name for the ukulele.
I have a great way to cure hiccups. No, I have neither of those.
Damn it, I misspelled something.
Let's see. Oh, I had a way better idea.
Starting things off, a great way to cure the hiccups. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite.
That would get rid of them.
The blowjobs, huh? Nice one, Snowsy.
Thank you.
Next one. The most unusual environmental cause is blank the whales. Vote on your devices.
The jokes are running themselves.
Oh, close again.
Wouldn't blow be better?
Who tried fucking?
I did.
I just love to see like the statistics for this question. Like worldwide. What people said. It's gotta be fuck.
I'm not sure if they're saving.
Fuck.
Seeing that maybe there's kits that are like 10 playlists.
Breakfast pancakes taste like blank.
I doubt they're
there. Yeah,
I don't know.
Worldwide statistics of what's.
Time to vote.
Spell pancakes.
Yeah, it's wrong. I have like. Enormous pancake.
Like the ones on the right.
Oh, pancakes?
Those are eyeballs.
Oh, clearly, yeah.
Sure.
I voted for the eyeballs.
And next, a it better name for the ukulele.
Yeah.
No.
Should have put you with Gailey.
Next up. What do you think the word pendiculation means?
Oh god.
What the fuck?
Winning.
What does it mean?
I don't know. Look it up.
Stretching and yawning.
Next one. The what? First thing a pet
like
would say if it can talk.
I like the pork pen. Nobody but pork pen.
No, seriously, that's the perfect setup. Come on.
Coming up next, the worst thing to do when a bear is right next to you. It's voting time.
Well, Master Nate. Oh wait,
I misspelled it. It's like an inside joke now. It's misspelling Master Nate.
Almost the hibernate pun.
I'm masturbating so hard right now.
You hibernate, I masturbate.
I won! No idea how.
For the last one, we should like all type the same thing.
Pussy.
We've reached the end of round two. Let's see what
happens.
Wait,
what's a chibi? Pork pants, that's it. Let's do that.
Did we get the achievement?
Don't misqualify them. Not yet, I don't think so.
What?
I didn't see it pop up. Maybe like after the round, sorry?
Hopefully it doesn't show
this
on the stream.
Three, the last lap.
Well, I don't see it in the activity
everyone
feed.
Gets the same Osnars
isn't here anymore, so we can't
prompt this time.
Yeah, it won't count.
Did you get it, though?
Your prompt is... something you should not put in your kid's sandbox.
I'll just put in, you know, pork pants.
I didn't put in pork pants.
Did you answer sand?
I actually put a serious answer in. I don't think you should put this in a... sandbox.
Broken glass.
Oh fuck, I can't remember what the name is.
Pork pants. Oh, it doesn't?
Does yeah, somebody else already entered pork pants for me.
Oh.
Ah. Interesting.
Okay, soak it in.
I wonder if it matters whether or not Dave is
vote
the one
who
gets
votes
it.
Now.
I don't think so. Bear trap.
What?
That's me.
You gotta keep the bears out of the sandbox.
Jesus Christ.
Have you never had like cats come into your sandbox?
That'll spook them away.
Yeah.
Did you actually do that?
Well, no, I couldn't find the bear trap.
That's what stopped you. You couldn't find the bear trap.
I have some lying around, like, I can give you some if you want.
It's fine. I'll finally be able to play in my sandbox again.
What are you doing, David Ball?
He already won with pork buns.
Or did he? What's snap crop?
Pork pants backwards.
I know. Grass.
Then.
Nine. Only one vote.
That's like a Doctor Who thing, right?
Star Wars.
I'm not Daisy, by the way.
Nerd.
Yeah, but you put pork pants.
I didn't know we couldn't answer the same thing.
It's okay.
It's not okay.
Let's
you
take a look
them.
At the final scores.
You did it, Green.
I did it. I won for the first time ever. It was an achievement hunting round. I did it.
Got like 3 or 4 no answers, and you won.
Yes. Twice in a row.
At least I didn't get lost.